Philip Rodriguez. Candidate number 10, my Stevie Tudor Cudinius. Tiger eye, remember that? Pull up a bit and then slouch and then straight. Remember the one line and then catwalk. Ready, 4, 3, 2. Ladies and gentlemen, the tour collection of Philip Rodriguez. Candidate number 10 is Stevie Tudor Cudinius.
Confident?
Yeah, I'm confident. Whatever the outcome may be, I'm sure that I became a better person, that I became a better version of myself, and that's what matters. Thank you.
How do you feel? You feel she's got it?
I've trained a lot of girls in the past 5 years. I've seen the moment that I started training Phoebe, like back in 2 years ago, I already knew that there's really a crown in her head. And truly, she won Miss Toledo, and we hope for more crowns for her. She has a very bright future in the pageant industry.
Wow.
Wearing the gown.
How does it feel to have such a beautiful daughter?
I feel honored, of course. I'm very proud of her.
Yeah?
Very proud.
What are her chances, do you think, of winning?
100%.
Candidate number 10, Miss Phoebe Tudor Cudinius. Wearing the collection. After designer, Urban, listen.